No, the Gyarados, that didn't kill the Baroth. It was a...
Whoa. Let me see what that is. Daily skill is what? I don't understand what the daily skill is. Meat platter. Let's just do this. Alright. Feline defender, high. High. Okay. So let's go.
Are you okay?
Let's join a new quest. I will do optional. Learning the clutch. Learn the mechanics of the clutch claw. Fungal flexing the ancient forest. Deliver 20 gourmet shroom caps. Okay. Where would those be? Okay, so here. Gourmet shroom caps. Unlocks a new canteen ingredient. So let's do that. I thought I already had that. Let's go here. Let's go. Okay, once gathered, these items are delivered automatically and do not get added to your item pile. As a result, there is no need to worry about running out of space and no need to manually deliver them. Deliver the required number of items during the quest to complete it. Special items other than those specified in the quest are automatically converted into Zenny.
Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some.
Oh, my herbs are... Oh, I see some. Where is the footprint? Here. That's the puke. Okay. Gourmet shrooms, where would I find those, man? Shroom caps. Gourmet shroom caps. Blue mushroom, is it this one? Antidote herb. Latch berry, red pit. Smoke nut. Wigger spore stuff. Poison cup, dung, latchberry. That's the jagras. Unique mushroom colony. I think it's this one, right? I gotta go here, I guess. Let's go here. Oh, sorry. Unique mushroom, right? They said here. And then there is this. Unique mushroom colony. Let's go here. What is that? The area known as 6 is most dangerous. It seems 60%. Okay. You can have this. Demon powder. Okay. Okay. Ah, here. This is the unique shroom,
perfect.
Right?
Perfect! You've got the materials you need.
Okay.
I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map.
Nice. So I got four. Who's that? Gatherer Palico. This Palico agreed to be a tail raider. Okay. Well, that's nice. Give me all that. Okay. Give me that bone thing. Bone pile. Monster bone small. Monster bone small. Okay. Any other one here? I guess not. How about this one? I already got that. Okay, let me see. I think I already got those. I missed that one. Let's go up. There is one I missed, it seems like, somehow, somewhere. Ah, there. Give me that. Unique shroom colony. 12. 14. Okay, so I got the 14. So let's find other ones. So these are done, it means, right? So there is one here. What is this? Aptonoth. Okay. I wonder if there is any other nearby. There is only this one. So let's go here. Aha! Give me that. 15. 16, 17, 18. I still need more. Let me check this bone pile. Grass. Give me that. This is footprint. Where is the footprint? Jagras hide, monster bone ass. Nice. Now where would I find the other one? I really need to find a mining outcrop. That would be really nice, right? Ah, here, blue shroom. Unique mushroom, this one. I need to go here.
Did they?
Anyway, let's go. I think they got regrown, huh? here. Come on. Give me that. Let's go to return to HQ, I guess. So let's see what I got. Armor sphere. Dangerous fungal. We'll take all that. Nice. Gadget proficiency, vigor spray, spoiled shroom cap was added to the menu in the canteen. Alright, nice. That was nice.
Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately.
Yeah, I'll do that. You just can't stop, huh, saying that. That's fine. I'll eat something. Five, okay. Healthy platter, unpredictable, challenge platter, fish platter. Let's do this for now. I need to learn the food. Feline cliffhanger. Okay. Alright, let me go and check if I can do some upgrade on my sword.
Oh!
It doesn't show anything here, but that's fine. Earth crystal. Okay. Fine. Let's go back. For now, I'll stick with this one. Right. Let's see the quest board. We'll do the optional one. Let's finish this up, basically. Exterminator of Waste, right? Slay 14 Westport. Let's go and do that. Let's go from here, I guess, yeah. Alrighty. Let's see, where do I need to go? I think it was somewhere here, right? Let's try to go here. This is Gajau. Castadon. Yeah, this one, right? 14 Westport. So I see a Westport here. So let's go there. Copy that. Show me this. Ah, I see. Are they the only two? There must be more, right? Yeah, there must be more. Nice. I see another one. Nice. Vespoid material. Used in many weapons, it says. Monster fluid. Ah, I see another one. Oh, come on, drop down. Would you? Yes, thank you. Give me that. Give me that. I need 14, right? Yeah, give me the bone part. Alrighty. Let's check out more Vespoid. I see them. Monster fluid again. I thought there would be more here. Ah, there is one more. Come on. Aha. That go back. Oh, they come back. Vespoid shell. It's a new one, huh? Okay. There must be more there again. Aha! So they respawn very fast. Oh, did I just destroy him? Okay. Can I not go now? Call reward, yes. What did he get? Monster bone, right? Take all. Alright, nice. Bullion meat was added to the menu. Added jewel cactus to the ingredients list.
Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately.
Alright. How can I... Oh. I can access the item box here, huh? Well, that's nice. Alright, let me see if I can upgrade anything. Yes. So I can upgrade this one. I don't know what kind of rarity this one needs. Great Jagras Claw. So I can either do Buster Sword 3 and then go into this one. Thunder Element. I can do Jagras Blade. Or I can do this one. Poison one would be really nice actually. But for now, let's keep this one. I want to try this one, right? Whatever that is. Let's eat something and then go. Let's do a meal platter, attack up plus one, elemental resistance up plus one. Custom platter. Let's make that. Let's make that. Attack up, stamina up. Let's just do that. Nice. Feline polisher. Alright. We got this one. Optional. We still got Nasty Snatcher, right? Capture Kluyaku. We'll capture him. Learning the clutch. So let's do this one first. Right? Complete the assignment, right? Sinister Shadow is in the swamp. A young scholar has separated from his escort out in the wild spirit. Well, find him and escort him to the base. Neutralize any large threats that pose a threat. So let's complete this one and then we'll do Capture Kluyaku. Alright. Sinister Shadows in the swamp. Let's go.
Okay, let's look for the scholar. He must have left some kind of trail.
Yes. I don't think I need a... Yeah, I don't think I need the supply box. Okay, let me see where I can find him. I guess we can just go and try to find him. Aha, footprint. Okay. From this side, okay. Okay. We got more.
Huh? Wait, what's that there?
Okay, let's check that out, I guess.
Wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
Alright. That's ominous. Thank you. bug. Aha. Slinger torch. Give me that. And then there is this. Give me that. What was that? Footprints. Where? Is it above? No. Got that. Give me that. What is this? Round cactus. Nullberry, nullberry. Gajau. Herb. Okay. Hey, what's that?
Is that the scholar? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a Baroth?
Exciter's true. Sticky mud. Very sticky mud.
Don't let him find me.
You all right, buddy?
I saw it. No, the Juratotus. That didn't kill the Baroth. It was
Whoa. Let me see what that is. Whoop. Nice. Come on.
New target. New target. Hunt that Juratotus. Proceed with caution. Wow.
Come on. Oh, wow. Stop wiggling around. Where are you running? Ah! Oh, you are not going anywhere.
Those thorns.
Whatever it is, give me that. Hardly used to craft dryer. Okay. Anything else? No, he's... Isn't... at all. Monster bone medium. Nice. Hunter rank 4. Nice.